I'm going to teach you a foot skill, and it is called a toe tap. And this is the way you do it. You get your right foot, and you put it on the top of the ball. And the next thing you're going to do is you're going to get your left tip of your toe and put it on the other side of the ball. And I'm going to do it one more time in slow motion. Okay, guys, and you practice that like twice a day for a while. Okay, guys, now I'm going to do a tic-tac but in a circle around the ball. Toe taps around the ball. Okay, guys, so this is the way you do it. It's just like toe taps, but you're going around the ball. So you do right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Now I'm going to do it one more time in slow motion. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Now here it is one more time, two more times. Now I'm going to do it in fast motion.